break that drought and race his way into the playoffs. Josh Berry.